But meanwhile, in the fields of Mallory Farms and others like it, are the people who truly must work hard. Work without pay. Work without hope of betterment. Work and how others order them to. The women who work in these fields raise their voices in a different kind of song.